when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates self-conscious and only the strong. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He starves the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy.
Watch me, I'm moving!
Personally, I love it when there's a deer head on the wall because it's like they're just poking in and saying, "What up? Here's your shit, yo, on your wall, and it's indoors."
Gotta keep this place out of Peggy hands. Can't let this sort of thing happen again.
Waytails? Y'all better defend this fucking place. It's important.
Am I right?
You seem like someone Eli wanted aside.
What they did to these prisoners is just not right.
Not sure how I feel about you yet.
No matter what happens, duct tape fixes everything.